vultures to a carcass, hoping to feast on my bones.
It is true. It is true.
Oh, itchy. Been itchy lately.
You have always been the service. I myself was promised your mother when I was
10 and 7 years of age. The Vale had an army to rival the North. I've heard that story since I had ears too.
I loved her. She made
her. Oh, I never seen the music video to this. Hotel song.
Alone and angry. I would live forever. I wish to see you contented, happy.
One sec. Let's see if I can play music from this. I don't know how to play music for this.
Show off your succession. No. That's your magic.
Read yourself. Damn it, I'm in the hotel. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Wait, what? I did not know that guy looked like that.
I did wave at one time.
This guy in this music video, Lawsy, it's called, from Hotel. I'll show you. Yeah, that's a guy. I honestly thought he was black. He's white. It's a white guy. Dun 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 dun. Damn, I'm in the. Love the new haircut. Thanks. How was Papa John's birthday? Papa John's birthday was pretty good. We had a little party. How'd you like New York? New York was good. It was pretty stressful, but it was good stress, you know? It was good. It was a good learning lessons. I'm excited to go back. I think I'll go back in October. I think I might be able to play the music from this speaker. Yes, was really good of you guys. Thanks for people who came. Some people came from far away. I wish you guys could see it too. Look how red my back is. Yeah, I just showered. So itchy. Itchy. Then I went in friggin' poison ivy.
Starting an online store is easier than you think. Let me show you how to quickly open one with Shopify. First, go to Shopify.com and start a free trial. Next, create a beautiful online store without.
Hey, what's your baby mama at the crib and going back out? Shorty Filipino and she call me Manny Pacquiao. Alley hoop without the hoop, they call me Jerry Stackhouse. Dazing out in public, but your mama made me snap out. Before I get the dog, got the morning routine. Wake up bright and early to some brand new cream. Floss three times, baby, y'all so clean. Gravy got cheese, now that's poutine. Gravy coming hot like I'm hopping off the griddle. Pull up on the kid if you're trying to get belittled. What was your favorite thing about New York? I think just meeting everyone. Like IMG. Meeting IMG is sick. What's one thing you bought and never used? Probably ring lights. I really use ring lights. Can't say that before. Roller skating with fun, I know, huh? Feeling rested, oh yeah. I just went to see the water. What's your favorite thing to do on a rainy day? Probably just chill inside. Friggin' scroll through TikTok. It's pretty fun. How's the new Gucci shoes? Good, I've been wearing them every day.
Hi.
I know, shout out to Kelly for actually doing the roller skating.
We're shooting a music video all about how we can make the most epic rap video ever for no money. So we're just driving by, like, looking at nice houses and notice yours. And they're wanting
always
to
there.
They come and get a food shot house.
Ooh, ooh, thank you. Maria, thank you. Jilly Bean, thank you. Jilly Bean, that's funny. No, I'm in Orangeville. So it wasn't the Niagara River. What's one job you'd never do? I think be a cook. Couldn't be. I couldn't be like in a restaurant cooking. Not a cooker. How you doing? I'm doing good. Doing good. Just taking it slow. What's your favorite season? Favorite season? Let's say summer or fall. Fall is nice. They're all good though. Put it together. What's the best thing between love and money? What's the best thing between love and money? What's that mean? What's the best things between love and money? Well, that's a good question, but I don't really understand it. What's the best things between love and money?